This is not cyborgs.
Yeah.
I see you out there. Where did we go? When was the moment we wrote to school? I think I know. In fact, I am sure. Started out small, some gills and some wings and a few extra thumbs. Now you're 13 feet tall. Even when you're asleep, your machinery hums, and I'm tired of the evenings I spend making small talk with your new robot friends and their stupid insistence on scanning my iris. That's how it goes. Snap your mandibles once to say you understand. Now hold me close. Wait, now that's too close. You're crushing my hand. I can tell.